Now, what are countable nouns, children? Who can tell me what are countable nouns?
Pencil.
Counted map.
Very pencil, books, table, anything, any noun which can count are called as countable nouns. And nouns which can, yes. Nouns only counted are called as uncountable nouns. Okay. Example of uncountable nouns are rice, sugar, salt, tea powder, coffee powder. Yes, all these are uncountable nouns. Now, take your grammar book and turn your book to page number 22. Turn your book to page number 20. Worksheet 2. Match the words in column A with the nouns in column B. Learn some expressions. Okay. Now in column A. And then you have column B. In column A, you have 10.
What
page number, ma'am?
22.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. In column A, you have. You have the words a slab, a bar, a piece, a loaf, a jar, a pot, a bowl, a spoon, a cake, and a spoon. Okay? And in column B, you have of soup, of honey, of bread, of milk, of chocolate, of bread, of soap, of butter, of cake, and of sugar. Okay, these are all collective nouns. You need to...
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Okay, I'm going to mute everyone. Please do not unmute yourself unless and until you're asked to. Okay, now... I have read both the columns, column A and column B.
Good morning, ma'am.
A with the right thing in column B. Okay, first one.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Chiran. Okay, now take...
Which page, ma'am?
Take your grammar books, turn your book to page number 22. Okay, turn your book to page number 22. And the ones who are logging in late, please ensure you log in on time. Okay, otherwise you're wasting your time. Okay, we only have 40 minutes. And in that, if you're going to log in 5 or 10 minutes late, you're losing out. Okay, so kindly log in before time or on, at least on time. By 10 o'clock, you have to log in. Okay, now first one, a slab of dash. Okay, a slab of... What can you say? A slab of soup, a slab of honey or thread or milk or chocolate or bread. Or soap or butter or cake or sugar. Okay, you have to join the nouns that is given in column A with the nouns given in column B. Okay, you have to join the words that are given in column A with the nouns given in column B. Okay, so here a slab of butter. Okay, this is what you will tell. It is a slab of butter. Okay, where is butter? It is near H. Okay. So here, you in brackets, please write one. Do not draw lines. Okay, anybody who draws line, you will have to redo it. So please do not draw lines. In brackets, next to H, write one. A slab of butter. Okay? Second one, a bar of chocolate. Okay, that is E. Write two in the bracket. Please learn as you write, okay? A bar of chocolate. Okay, next, third one. A piece of cake. Very good. A piece of cake. Next to I, write three. Next to I, write three. A piece of cake. Okay, And fourth one, they have already matched a loaf of bread. So next to F, write 4. They have drawn lines, but you please write 4 in the bracket next to H. I'm sorry, next to F. Okay. Next one, fifth one, a jar of
honey.
Honey, very good. A jar of
honey
is B. Okay, so next to B, write 5. Okay, a jar of honey. Next, sixth one, a pot of, what do you drink in the morning? A pot of?
Milk, ma'am, milk.
Very good.
Milk, ma'am. Milk, ma'am.
Next to D, right? 6. Okay, a pot of milk. Next, seventh one, a bowl of?
Soup,
warm, ma'am.
Soup, ma'am. Soup, ma'am. Soup.
Yes, next to
8,
right? 7.
Fruit, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, a bowl of soup. Next one, a spoon of
sugar.
Yes, sugar.
Yes. Sugar.
Okay,
sugar.
Okay, a spoon of sugar. Next one, ninth one, cake of.
Cake of soap.
Oh, very good. A cake of soap. That is G. Okay. Next to G, right? 9. A cake of soap.
9 liters.
And the last one, a spool of
thread.
A spool of
thread.
Yes. Next to C, right? 10. Okay. Next to C, right? 10. A spool of thread. Okay, just check if you've written the numbers correctly. Okay, first one, next to A, you have written the number 7, B, 5, C, 10, D, 6, E, 2, F, H, I'm sorry, F, 4, G, 9, H, 1, I, 3, and J is 8. Okay, all of you have written all the numbers correctly?
Correct,
yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So when you read
yes, ma'am.
When you read it as a slab of butter, a bar of chocolate, a piece of cake, a loaf of bread, a jar of honey, a pot of milk, a bowl of soup, a spoon of sugar, a cake of soap, and a spool of thread. Okay, this is with read. Okay, now we'll move on to the next exercise. Fill in the blanks with much or many. Okay, and remember we use
many
countable nouns. Okay, so if you can count the noun, then you will use many. If you cannot count the noun, then you will use much. Okay?
Many. Much.
Okay, now next exercise.
Okay.
First one, there are dash boxes in the room.
Many.
Why? Many. Write down M A N Y. Many.
M A N Y.
Many. M A N Y. Many. Okay, second one. There is dash noise in the neighborhood. Can you count?
Much.
Very good.
Much, ma'am.
Much. M-U-C-H, much. The second dash, right?
M-U-C-H,
much.
Okay.
Much, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, next, fourth one. Mother prepared dash dishes for the party.
Third one is many.
Next, fourth one. I'm sorry, third one is not many. Third one is how dash money does he need to go to Mumbai? So what will you use here?
Much, ma'am.
Much, ma'am.
Yes, you will use much, M-U-C-H, much. Third one is much, not many. Okay, third one is much. How much money does he need to go to Mumbai? Okay, next, fourth one, mother prepared many dishes. Okay, fourth one is many.
Many, ma'am.
Yes. Many, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, next, fifth one. Okay, fifth one, dash leaves have fallen.
Many.
What will you use? Will you use many or much?
Many.
Yes, write down. M-A-N-Y, many.
Much.
M-A-N-Y, many. Okay, next, sixth one. There is not dash milk in the fridge.
Much.
M-U-C-H, much. Sixth one is much. M-U-C-H, much. Okay. Next, seventh one. Don't add dash sugar to your tea.
Many.
Do not add much sugar to your tea. Do not add much sugar to your tea. Okay, next, eighth one. He wastes dash time in playing. He wastes
much.
Very good. It's much. M-U-C-H, much. He wastes much time in playing. Okay, next, ninth one. There are dash architects working on this
project. Many, ma'am. Many, ma'am.
M-A-N-Y, many. M-A-N-Y, many. Okay, please check your answers. The ones who are writing, write quickly. The ones who are finished, just check your answers. In the first sentence, you should have written many. Okay, there are many boxes in the room. Second sentence, much. There is much noise in this neighborhood. Fourth one, much. I'm sorry, third one, much. How much money does he need? Mumbai. Fourth one.
Can you see it, Prima?
Mother prepared many dishes for the party. Fifth one, many leaves have fallen off the tree. Sixth one, there is not much milk in the fridge. Seventh one, he wastes much time in playing. Seventh one is don't add much sugar to your tea. And ninth one, last one, there are many architects working on this project. Okay, all of you have taken down the correct answers.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now
yes, ma'am.
Page number 24.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Number 24.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. In that, we will do exercise C. Okay, we will do exercise C here. fill in the blanks, the right words from the help box. The help box is given here. The words given are ticket, harbor, platform, hangar, airport, and pilot. Okay. Now we are going to select the right words from here and
which page, ma'am?
Page number 24. Okay, turn your book to page number 24. Okay, we are only going to do what is important here. Okay, so now turn your book to page number 24. Okay, fill in the blanks with right words from the help box. Okay, the help box I've already read from the help box. Ticket, harbor, platform, hangar, air hostess, captain, and pilot. Okay, you need to select one word from here and fill in the blank there. First one, airplanes are kept in a dash. Where are the places?
Air hostess.
Air hostess.
Air hostess.
It's not air
hostess. Air hostess.
Okay, see, aeroplanes are kept in a hangar. Okay, the first dash you will write H-A-N-G-E-R. It is not air hostess, it is hangar. Write down the answer. H-A-N-G-E-R. The place where all the aeroplanes are kept is called as a hangar. Okay.
G-A-R, ma'am. That's
G-A-R. H-A-N-G-A-R. Thank you, Shirley. Okay. Next. Second one. A train arrives at the dash in a railway station.
Platform.
Write down P-L-A-T-F-O-R-M. Platform. P-L-A-T-F-O-R-M. Platform.
Platform.
Yes. P-L-A-T-F-O-R-M. Platform. Okay, next one. Ships are in the
harbor.
Very good.
Harbor.
Harbor. A B O U R. Harbor. Ships are anchored in the harbor. H A R B O U R. Harbor.
Harbor.
Okay. Next, fourth one, a dash flies an aeroplane. Who flies an aeroplane? Very
Captain
good.
Captain
Pilot. P-I-L-O-T. Pilot. And the second dash. And a dash is in charge of a ship. Who is in charge of a ship? Captain. Okay. So a pilot flies an aeroplane and the captain is in charge of a ship. Okay. Now next one. You need a dash to travel by a plane or a
ticket. Ticket.
Ticket.
Fifth one is
ticket.
Ticket. Ticket.
K-E-T. Ticket. Write down. T-I-C-K-E-T.
Air hostess class.
Very good. Sixth one. And air hostess.
Air hostess.
Yes. Right now. Yes, write down I-R-F-O-S-E-E-S-S.
Mom, what's the breaking, ma'am?
A-I-R-H-O-S-E-E-S-S. H-O-S-T-E-S-S. A hostess. Okay. A-I-R-H-O-S-T-E-S-S. Air hostess. Okay, the first one, just check your answers. First blank, you should have written hangar, H-A-N-G-A-R. Second dash is platform. P-L-A-T-F-O-R-M, platform. Third one, harbor, H-A-R-B-O-U-R, harbor. Fourth one, you have two dashes. A pilot, P-I-L-O-T. A pilot flies the plane. Why? A captain is in charge of a ship. C-A-P-T-A-I-N, captain. Next one, you need a ticket. T-I-C-K-E-T, ticket. Okay, next one, the last one is an air hostess. A-I-R-H-O-S-T-E-S-S. An air hostess takes care of your needs in a plane. Okay, all of you have completed this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Okay, now moving on to the next worksheet. Worksheet number 4. Fill in the blanks with O-U or O-W. You must use the same set of letters for the words in a group. Okay, you have 4 words in each group. Totally, you have 4 rows and 4 columns, right? You have C-L dash dash D, P-R dash dash D, G-R dash dash N-B, H dash dash N-B. Okay, this is one group. Okay, if you're using O-U, you have to use O-U for all the 4 words. Or if you're using O-W, you should use O-W for all the 4 words. So the first one, what will you use? C-L?
O-U. O-U.
Yes.
O-U, ma'am.
O-U, ma'am.
All the 4 words. Cloud, then crowd. Then you have the word ground. C-R-O-U-N-D.
O-U, ma'am.
Hound, H-O-U-N. Okay, write down. You will write O-U for all the 4 words.
Yes, ma'am. You. What is first one?
First one is cloud. C-L-O-U-D. Cloud. Okay. Second one, proud. P-R-O-U-D. Proud. Third one, ground. G-R-O-U-N-D. Ground. And last one is hound. Okay. Hound is a breed. It's a dog of a breed. Okay. Called as hound. Okay, now second one, you have P-R dash dash L. So the second set of P-R dash dash L. Then you have F, R dash dash N. Then you have S, C dash dash L. And then C-R dash dash N. What will you use here in the second set of words? Is it O-U or O-W?
Yeah, what? O-W. O-W, ma'am. O-W. O-W. O-W, ma'am. O-W. O-W, ma'am.
R-O-W-N. S-C-O-W-N. Crown. C-R-O-W-N. Crown. Okay?
W.
Prowl, frown, scowl, and crown.
I finished everything, ma'am.
Next, third one. Very good. The ones who finish, we'll give time for the others also to write. Okay. Next
finish, one.
P-R.
I finished, ma'am.
Very good. It is O-W. P-R-O-W-N. Brown. Second one, C-L-O-W-N. clown. Third one, D-O-W-N, down. And the fourth word is G-O-W-N, gown. Okay, so brown, clown, down, and gown.
Ma'am, I finished, ma'am.
Yes, so once you're finished, very good. We'll give time for the others to write. Okay.
Yes.
Very good. Okay, now next one, last one, the last set of words, D-dash.
O-U, ma'am.
Very good. Here you will write O-U-D-U, I'm sorry, D-O-U-B-T, doubt. Then you have M-O-U-N-D, mount. Then you have F-O-U-N-D, found. And S-O-U-N-D, sound. Okay, so the first word is...
Finish, ma'am.
Found and sound.
Finish.
Yes, very good.
Finish, ma'am. Finish, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Okay, all of you have finished all the...
Finish, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Okay, then if you finish, you have to send a picture of all these to me personally. Okay, do not send it in the group, send it to me personally. Anyone has any doubt in what we did today?
No, ma'am.
Okay, no, ma'am. Do not have any doubt.